What happened to our normal players again? I forget.
They found out he ordered the first shot into the crowd.
Then oh, that's right, that whole thing.
Del cracked
you know,
us out.
We've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cocking fight, but I got a feeling this nut's going to be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same.
Alright, so you're Del tonight? Speak with the village chief. Look, it's fluid, Allan. Let's see shinies.
Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
The sarcasm's strong with this one. Here's 3 upgrade points. Or is that 6? Oh, 3. Thought it was too deep.
Hey, wow, it's the cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out.
Okay, we got 12 components. Let's,
I can't stand to look at them. It's got worms!
So we can upgrade his zapper and something else.
Okay.
So we got 5 left. We can get a core upgrade. Where he can fetch heavy weapons. We can get stealth improvements. Well, here we go, health. Increase his health. Oh, self revive. Twice as fast.
Ah, yeah. That might be the way to go.
Yeah. Jack is jacked. Such hostility.
Yeah, I know. I wish I had my gun.
Use your finger guns.
So this belonged to a giant worm that Marcus killed. From the inside.
Seems legit.
Tell me you're here to get that hand looked at finally.
Yeah. It started turning green last night.
Alright, let's have a look.
Tried pouring some booze on it. Didn't seem to help.
Got that wall touched up yet?
Yeah. Guess what we found.
Face it, you ain't met Mr.
Gary,
Mrs.
he's water. You ain't gone. Why do you think Norsko and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards.
Okay, that's it.
Up here.
Oh, no. I just realized the... That wasn't on mute.
Chiefs through these doors, down by the steam farm.
Oh.
Oh no, I didn't have something on mute.
Yeah.
No, I was talking to Shoshana.
Yep.
Okay, go on in.
Oh yeah.
You and your bot are here. Where's your friend? Hang on.
Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it.
I don't want to get in there with all the ammo and the weapons.
I wonder if Jack can get 3.
Nah, I think it opens up later.
Free energy, they say!
Shit, you okay?
I'm okay, I'm okay! Nobody get close! Steam will burn your skin clean off!
Huh. I got too close.
Huh.
That's right, you can't revive me in this.
Steam trying farm to send down the hill.
Jack to fix it.
Ha!
Free energy, they said.
Now stop whining and fix the damn thing. Shit, you okay?
Okay, I'm okay. Nobody get close! Steam will burn your skin clean off!
Apparently these things and electric shocks don't miss.
Jack, see if you can do something about that steam vent.
Thanks. Could have fixed that myself, you know.
Probably. And why didn't you?
Hey.
Huh.
Huh. This doesn't mean we're friends.
Hey, Faggot! Over here! Ha ha! Mom! Mom! Come look! The Faggot!
Mason!
Ooh, more upgrades. And collectibles. Yeah, don't do that.
Good to know.
Wait till we're in some trouble and use it as a weapon.
Yeah.
Their problems are our problems.
What? You want to join me?
No.
Recognize this wagon? I wonder where the stables are.
More about the only friend I got right now, which is, not
gonna lie. Hey, it's Chuz, depressing. And... and not Chuz. How you doing, boy? You're looking good. Yeah, I know, right? Good old Chuz.
Cook, over here!
That was the village chief. Turns out it's the village idiot.
She'd say. Too hard to defend.
Now we'll be going down there.
Hey.
We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists, anything Hunters. You got.
They've reached the lower wall. Help me clear them out.
Defend the village.
That was close.
Bloody shots.
Uncle, we cleaned him out.
Then let's get the gate open. We gotta clear this entire village.
Have you grabbed another gun?
Not yet.
It's coming! It's coming!
Zion! Before we lose any more.
Oscar, you gotta come with us, man. Your people don't deserve this. I got it.
Sack the ground by the door, and I'll let him in.
Thank you.
What are you waiting for, young ones?
Jack, do it.
Hold that shit high, you sons of bitches! Let's go! Look out, young ones! More swarm ahead!
One more time! Let's clear them out!
Guns here if you need anything.
Yeah.
No, God damn it!
You can use Jack on the power things here.
Okay.
Destroy him before he kills anyone else!
Is the ammo up here and weapons?
Okay.
The fair safe kicked in. We're gonna need to overload the generator.
In that back room. Two ammo crates over on the right here.
Yep.
Give this generator a jolt.
Jack, shock trap. Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
Corruption!
Break them off!
Workshops up here.
Convoy.
Crossing the robot.
Yeah, I had no idea. I thought you must have been looking for collectibles or something.
Nah. Oh shit!
What is this?
You are meant for this.
Not one of them. That was interesting.
Sorry.
Thanks, JD. For coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No! No!
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen!
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen will notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
No, Corporal. You're coming back to Nuafira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. The necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice, I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Quite the conundrum.
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, you don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light. Just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. Some long
ride. Beyond rehab.
Ah, Lord. What's going on? There's ammo over on the right.
Oh, sweet.
Surf's up.
Del, it's been hours. Tell me we're getting close.
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close.
The Jack's driving this thing, is he?
Nah, she is.
Been a nice distraction. Look, I'll we'll be okay. It's just hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Man, where are we actually going? Oh, that's a marker up top.
Oh yeah. I didn't notice that. I've been pressing the right button to highlight it.
Thanks for driving.
Right.
Exhausting as it looks.
I thought there was a map, but who knows?
Oh, all I've got is a camera.
You're on the gun.
Hey.
It's, it doesn't shoot.
No, there's nothing
to
shoot.
It just zooms in and out.
No. Okay, maybe you're
the last person who needs to apologize
prospecting.
Huh.
I thought it was a gun.
Yeah, that's what I thought originally.
We got a gate ahead. And
ramming
from the look
speed.
Of it, this wall's pretty recent too. Definitely new cock.
Oops. I'll be.
All right, let's get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right.
Hey, there's something up ahead, but it's not what we're looking for. Marcus's coordinates were to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all?
Yeah.
Seeing JD pal around with Fox.
Go this way, see if I can open that gate.
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Huh, armory. Guess we help ourselves. Jack, check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go.
There's the map.
And now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
Chop chop, Jack.
Huh. You'd think if he was so good, he'd just do this stuff automatically.
Well, maybe go just straight like over the 2 meter high fence.
Oh. Yeah.
Surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Yeah, so you can stow that big boy up the front.
If only you could. Oh, there we go.
New Hope. Here we come.
She got a storm coming in.
I keep wondering about something.
Dog's
JD
carrying on like a pork
too.
Chop. Dog, I need a mouse.
What he did, you mean?
Oh, yeah. Like a real storm.
I think he knew.
I'm like, I can't see any clouds in the game.
That explains a lot, actually.
Kids, you read?
Marcus, back in New Ethereum yet?
Easy, dog.
Are you close to New Hope?
There's nothing on the radar.
How do we know when we're there?
Trembling dog tells me otherwise. Easy.
It might be a domestic, maybe.
Got it.
Nah. I'd hear that. So where are we going? We gotta get around to the right. Left and then back around to the right.
Hey, the rail train!
Nothing gets past Del. Let's go have a look.
please. Yeah.
You make it difficult, dog.
Good girl.
Got the collectible. Anything else here? Nope. Do-do-do-do-do. Going okay. A train tunnel to the left is something. Do you want to check out the train tunnel, or you just want to get straight to the mission?
We can have a look at it.
Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but he saw the coordinates. He sent us.
You can still check it out.
Couple of retro lances if you want one.
Ooh. Yeah.
There's two more over there if you want ammo.
Yeah, right.
On the left.
Jack, fetch. Can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way.
I'm gonna go out on a limb. Once we drop down, there'll be no easy way out.
The only operation around here would have been Hollow Storm when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
Ammo. These train cars might have useful stuff in them.
Do you need ammo? I'm full.
Yeah, I'm full too.
Sweet. Okay, back up this way. Something shiny on the right. Sick. Time to give Jack his core upgrade. And we got three left.
Thanks, Jack.
Another health upgrade.
More shinies up here.
Yep. Grenades.
I'm full.
Yeah, you are. Huh. Oh, shit. Ooh.
What the fuck was that?
I didn't even see it. I just heard it. I turned the corner. Oi, oi, oi. This is big, because that was one hit.
Yeah.
Hey, the Retro Lance is here, Allan, if you want me.
Huh.
We gotta upgrade Jack again. Bye. Yes, we do. Fetch heavy. More health.
In here.
There's shit in here. Jack,
Light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been out of storm when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. Just fetch.
Yep, massive thing. Hang on a sec. We start off with a grenade.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit! Dad, we're not alone! Carrier!
We don't have a lot of room to move in here!
Back up. Get some distance. He's opened up.
You're dead!
Carrier's down!
Damn near killed.
Holy shit! And note to self? Dark tunnels? Maybe not such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile.
Collectible.
Found a cog engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems.
Oh yeah. They launched those grind lifts from a salt derricks near here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's down.
It's literally all there is.
Let's get back out to the skiff.
Oh, hang on, what's this?
Del, you can get out here.
Yeah.
I'll boost you.
Oh, you're gonna be able to take the gun. Just drop it, and when you drop it back a little bit, so you can get the Muppet to fetch it when you're up on top. And you can stick that on the sled then.
New Hope's gonna be, you know, as interesting.
At this point, I'd say hi.
Okay, let's go.
Now we're ready to rumble.
Get in, Jack.
Now he's doing his own thing. I love reversing sails. Where are we headed?
Built like a bistro but handles like a steakhouse.
That's exactly it. Okay, straight ahead. Tiny Hawk.
Hey, the coordinates are beyond that break. We're gonna have to park this thing.
Now we're going through. Maybe not. I can't back up.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them.
Is Emma here if you need anything?
I think I'm pretty much full, actually.
Yep. Grab it on the way back.
Looks like we're going down.
Just do it.
Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
No, nothing. I thought it saw something shiny.
I think we might have to go onto this log.
Yeah.
What did you say about power?
Oh, it's power lines.
Oh, yeah.
Down here to the left.
Through here.
You went off your own.
You don't care about any of us.
Flashback time.
Who could trust you now?
So do you see her flashbacks, or does yours stay on you? What you're doing?
Let's find a way out of here.
No, I didn't see it.
Okay.
Del. Pots.
Outsiders, cogs, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
I'm gonna pull your beanie down, Del.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Oh, this is Red Dead 2 all over again.
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way!
Just run for it.
Marcus! We're losing you!
It's the storm! Just keep going! We gotta find new hope!
Hey! Up here!
Oh, get on the spot, you wench.
Look out!
must have got leaked!
Just put it down!
Try to fight it!
Your beanie on.
Come on, Jack, let's go!
Sitting with the robot getting cold.
Yeah, we're inside now. Main building, cool. I think.
Alright, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
There's ammo in here if you want me.
Okay, come in.
Apes. You full?
Yeah. Nasty shit is.
Yeah. You know, it's strange just to an arm in a garbage bag, Allan.
Hey, this door can be kicked down, Morgan.
Oh, yeah, kick it. That was all good for the other shitters as well.
Okay. I just found our way through.
Okay, I'm gonna go out on a limb. There's gonna be more of those ones we were trying to keep quiet. A melee attack from behind.
Oh, yeah.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up. What now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it.
Have we gone? Okay, no, I guess we're going across there.
All right, you heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that?
Get your big gun ready.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Oh yeah, that thing was pretty hard to kill last time.
Now it's gone. Go for the head. Bouncing off him.
Got you.
Get down!
What's a goddamn warden doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Okay.
Huh.
Rather have the gun. Not getting through there, combustible Huxtable. Head up the stairs.
Yep.
Thought we might have got around behind that tanker. Sneak in the back door. Oh, that's the way we... hang on. Is this the way we came up?
No. Nah. Oh, here we go. This is the garage door. Help me.
Yep.
Squeak through, buddy. You too.
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that.
That's gas.
Yeah,
power through.
Let's take it out quietly.
Nice. How do you do that, please?
There's a couple around the corner there. You're gonna line up a shot through the window. When this inevitably goes rad. Yeah, look, I don't think we're gonna get them. Quietly, let's just go loud.
That'll do it.
Okay, just wait, because I'll calm down again if they... You hear them ratchet up and ratchet down.
Oh yeah, there's a ton more out to the left.
Target's down!
Got two. Thanks.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah.
Dead! Gotta be kidding me!
Check these rooms.
Yep.
Shit.
Your history.
What? Oh, crap. Hey.
I saw the rings and thought it was their backs, and it was the rings on their face. I ran straight up to them and didn't shoot. Can Jack not get that gun? That's disappointing.
Down.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, that is not a good spot.
I don't know what's the difference between her dying and being able to be revived. But I did get the gun closer to the door.
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. What the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that. Reject. It's taken out. Quietly. DBs to Jin Station anyway.
It's alright, come back in here, come back in here, duck in the room. If they don't see you, they'll just power down again. Yep, he's already powered down. Not getting behind him though. I'd be falling back a bit.
Yeah.
Watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Oh, okay, so you can get the gun from there.
That'll work.
Huh. Once those robots are dead. That's where we were. Oh, we've got to go through the gas on the right then left.
Hallway through this gas.
Coffee machine.
Oh, fire it up. There's some ammo here if you need it.
I'm full. Grab it if you need it.
I'm full.
All right, get the other side.
Through the roof, Del. Through the roof.
It dropped some leeches!
Yeah.
Thought we were in it.
Ah, the particular lab. It's a whole thing.
Here we go.
Nope.
Kick down the door.
Hey, help me open these doors.
That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kids, how's it going?
Perfect timing. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niles Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
What a spaz.
You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what?
Robot got stuck behind the door. And I thought, what's he gonna do here? Just straight through the wall.
The lab,
that'll work.
See what you can do, Jack.
Jack, got something for you.
Oh.
Hey, Marcus. Did the cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down.
There's another one up there, too.
Stuff like yep. This is why I never trusted the cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
See what you can do, Jack. Alright, we got some more upgradies. We can have Jack set to be able to upgrade us. To revive us. It's probably going to be the safe bet.
Yeah.
And that's all his health stuff done, so... target his weapons next. Get it back at the way we came in.
Here, I found a door.
Oh. Or we go through the door.
Wow. Looks like our friend Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation. They were watching this kid.
That's not creepy.
Totally normal. Exactly what Elon's bedroom looks like.
Including the glass and the camera. For science. Okay, I think we're going right back.
I don't know where to go.
We must go back out. This is where we came in.
Let's find his AI. I wish each player had a torch.
Yeah. Okay, so we can't go that way. Must be through here. No, that's a dead end. Oh, through the gas.
I went through the gas.
Nope, nothing in there. Been through there. Where the heck are we going?
Oh, hang on. Oh no.
Nah.
Yeah. I sort of thought
it's got to be something with this kid.
In the room.
Go through the window, maybe. Yes.
Yeah.
This is disgusting.
Huh.
All of it.
It was too creepy to be for nothing.
Those poor kids.
Huh.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade, but it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do.
Okay, Marcus. We're in the lab.
Good. But you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
Let me go out on a limb and say they're gonna all wake up.
Yeah. I'm getting that feeling.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy.
Wow, that's not good. We should keep moving.
Should be putting a bullet in its head.
Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me?
Oh, who's that? Oh.
Hey, I was just seeing if I could break through that window.
Well, there's a hammer burst back there if anyone wants it. I've been in here since the hallway we came down. This is the hallway we came down, so we're headed the right way. Well, we're headed a way. Here we go, on the left.
Yep.
Jesus.
Oh yeah, here we go.
How to say your game's got a 40-hour campaign.
Huh. Yep.
Oh, what do we got here?
All right, Marcus, you made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's yes. Miles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mentioned something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
You did it! Come on!
As someone once said to me,
Nighty-night. Marcus! Place is filling with gas!
Then get out of there!
Time to go! Move! Move! Move!
Too, just at this edge.
Just what I need.
You gotta go a specific way, I'm guessing.
Shit! Swarm!
Got you.
We got him! We got him!
Then keep moving! Down this way! Dead!
Okay! Through that building to the skip!
Sniper on the right of the building.
Yeah.
Yes, we gotta move!
got ammo up here if you need any.
Yeah.
Got it.
There's some over here too if you need any.
I got 508, so I'm pretty much popped up.
Jump full. In that front left, front corner, down here.
Oh yeah.
What I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so.
Oh, send it around.
Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We track the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east.
East.
To the left.
Yeah. It's got the wall. Oops. The old cog wall. Yeah, a sec. Come around here. To the left. Let's check out this hut while we're here. Shouldn't be much.
Well, it's homey. If you're into fixer uppers.
Okay, it would appear to be empty. What have we got? The sniper rifle there.
Man, whoever lived here is long.
Components. Tickety boo. Yeah. You don't want the sniper rifle, I think we're done.
Nah.
Yeah, that's all she wrote. Walls blocking the east.
Wait, wait. What the hell is this? Another security gate?
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here?
7.
Jack, go to work on that thing.
He's got it.
There it goes! No, the old cog didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Oh, we might have to figure it out.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it.
Check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
Alright, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
One less.
That's what I need!
Tickety boo. Some more upgrades. I'll zip ammo up here if you need any.
Yeah.
Sniper, bottom right. Yeah. You can shoot those projectiles down that he's firing. If you can't, get clear.
Yeah.
See where that's coming from. Okay, he's down.
Okay, we got them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation.
Is that my beer?
Yeah.
So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth.
There we go. It's open. All right. Both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking.
Can we get up the other side?
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass.
See what they might have left behind for us. Yeah, doesn't look like we can get up there. Can't see a ladder anywhere, can you?
No.
No. Doesn't want us getting up there. Checkpoint saved, so...
Yeah.
Then let's get started.
Around to the right, the next one. Like a glove.
Huh.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the code?
Hang on, let's see what that robot's got.
The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which...
So we need 9 points for his next weapon upgrade.
Okay.
Cog.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on, in we go.
Huh.
If we have to, we go
Why
through
did he
it.
Have to
just
ask?
Like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Stay back.
Come on, this way.
Jack, come on.
Yeah.
question. What the hell is the swarm doing up here in the mountains?
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around.
Johnny's? Baltok and Anasha. Exactly.
Oh, over here. Oh,
God. Oh, if you see one of those, they're worth picking up. They're not bad.
Del, up we go.
It's a burst fire, but it's got a lot of hit to it. Takes 500 shots. Yeah. And there's plenty of them lying around.
Okay.
Use that as my primary.
Come on, we gotta be close now.
Because the turds are always dropping them.
What if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del! We got a carrier!
You see this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Oh. I take that
shit.
Back.
Those grenades.
Whoa.
I kind of feel like the wind blew that back. There at the edge if you want a big gun.
I've just swapped for a hammer burst to see what they're like.
No, the mulch is one of the big ones, you extra ones.
Oh yeah.
Del, you beast.
Watch it! Ice boulder incoming!
Stay out of the middle! Let it pass!
Did you make it?
Yeah.
Another boulder!
Get my eyes something!
I got greedy.
Hang on, can I,
Oh, Mom, I'm dead. I only got the option to reload.
Okay. Oh, that was so close to killing me, too.
Life puts us back at the fish market.
Huh. It'll be game over.
Yeah. It'll be uninstalled.
Watch it!
Ice
boulder incoming!
Stay out of the middle! Let it pass!
Another one coming.
Yep.
Oh no, it hasn't triggered.
No.
Another one.
Yep.
Not out of this yet!
Man, I thought Razor Hair was bad!
Door's just ahead! Tower's almost completely frozen over!
Del, help me open this goddamn thing.
She's tripping balls again.
It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just got to access data from the command console. Ready?
Console's not working.
There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access a circuit panel.
Blown fuse. That's all I could come up with.
Jack, see if that vent gets us anywhere.
Maybe we can fix it with some tweezers. And a pocket knife that hopefully has a full upset screwdriver.
Let's get Jack connected to the console.
I can't, of all the things I can't believe about that is that he was upset about the flak. It's like, you need a Phillips head screwdriver, not some other fucking tool that hopefully has one. A specimen.
Peter hasn't replied to say that he's watched that video yet.
He's not fighting static, he's fighting cancer.
Classic, so good.
Classic loyal.
So,
okay.
For a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope.
Yep, that's it.
You doing that?
Yeah.
Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the chase. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here.
Am I there if you need any? Pack of components, we got plenty to play with.
Oh yeah.
Hey, this could be our way out.
Hey,
Jack should be able to hold his weight. A little better in a fight.
That's one tower down.
Yep. It's time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skipping, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the best. Gotta be the smartest.
But not the smartest?
In that area alone, Boz has got a realistic view. Yeah.
He's the only one concerned about eye protection.
First minister's covered it up.
Even I, she's literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.
Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch. What if it's really bad?
You do know it's probably not gonna be good.
Yeah, but what if it's like worst case scenario stuff?
Okay. And what does that look like?
Honestly, that Niall Samson is my grandfather.
Well, I had a worst case scenario. You just topped it. There it is. The other comm tower. Hey, cargo salt derrick. Beyond those trees.
Another time.
Yeah. Once we clear this other tower, I might walk off, please.
Yep.
Get to the tower and grab that data.
Wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate its location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Mount Qatar.
That's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.
Del, substation. Wanna check it out?
Yeah, we should.
Look, by the door. There's a note. Those outsiders were attacked here, too. According to this, Norsko got potted, so Nina locked him inside.
Damn. From bad to worst, huh?
She says she headed to a radio tower southeast of here. We have to find her.
Jackie boy. So we can't get in here yet, okay. or can we?
Shit. Lena must have the security code.
Guess that's it. Let's get to that tower. Come on.
Hang on, but the North Tower substation.
Oh, yeah, okay, that's not the tower. Tower's up a bit further.
Yeah, but it's time we gotta track down Lana here. Oh, hang on. Oh. Right. Now I'm cooking. Smelling what the rock's cooking.
Every time I think it can't get any colder.
I know. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
Here's our other tower. Looks like it's in relatively good shape, too.
Then let's head to it.
Okay. Question for you before we dig any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why does she even have that ammo?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad.
Can't go that way.
I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, it's a mystery. Obviously, she was hiding something. But what? And why?
Well, I hope we can find you some answers.
Yeah, me too. Shit, get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay, we got a bunch of swarm on thin ice.
Grenade away.
Time to go now.
Pretty sure it's going to be safe to hole up on the ice.
One less.
Dead.
They're done. Way more of these things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right.
His leg.
Let's just get to the tower.
What's that?
Oh, I had a massive leg then.
There's a hammer burst there if you want ammo.
Yeah, thanks.
Back on that level.
I got it.
Okay.
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
You killed me. You killed me.
You killed me.
Who could trust you now?
Trust you now.
You having another flashback?
What was that?
Are you having another flashback?
Hey, yeah.
Sorry, got distracted. Look what I found.
Dead uncle.
Huh. Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Jack, get this safe open, please.
Safe. Just about to be ready for another upgrade.
I was expecting more DBs in here than this.
7 bits.
Maybe it wasn't a full flight. That or...
Well, we probably want 9 for his next one.
Almost at the tower. Come on.
Oh. Through the front here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Can hear robots.
I think we just found that condor's payload. Clear him out. And we got a bastion, too.
Throwing frag! Looks dead to me.
Clear.
Damn, I hate those corrupted guardians. Come on, let's get to that tower. Hey, Kate, let's cross over. Mind if I do?
For Dell's power glutes to go right through.
Down here.
Yep, up top.
Shit. Another warden.
Knock his helmet off. Work the face. Well, pop his helmet, get Jack to flash him.
Well,
stands there like a stunned mullet.
Really know where we are.
Or ammo.
Good.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Nothing good.
There's that club if you want it. But it does, it swaps out for a weapon.
Nah, I'll be right.
Yeah. If we get close enough to use that, we're already in trouble.
Man, I really hope we didn't come up here for nothing.
Alright, time to find out if we can go 2 for 2 on these.
Hey, more rejects.
Yeah, that's his back, I'm pretty sure.
Oh,
Heads up, they're away!
Got the target!
All right, they're out of commission.
How many goddamn DBs does that condor carry?
Yep.
One problem at a time.
The and safe, Jack, is it?
Open.
Some more of these upgrades. Sweet. We can beef up his weapon again. Oh, do you want that ammo there?
Nah, I'm full.
Okay. Oh, so am I. Who would have thunk it? Now we just
entry
pump up his
Yeah.
Come on, let's pry this thing open.
These fucking zappers. Gonna be fire. I might play with him next time. It's probably gonna be better than anything else we got.
That's if it saves their progress.
Yeah.
Well, similar layout to the other tower.
If
least.
It doesn't,
this should be it.
It's been
yeah.
fun.
Good.
It's a console. Same as last time. Go ahead, Jack.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need.
Okay. Now we match the transmission source with the other signals we found.
Just like liquid in this chalk.
Huh.
Checked out to operate that?
It's not really. Oh, here we go.
Up and to the right a bit. Yep. No. Kind of expecting to be ambushed as soon as that locks on.
I got another signal match. Coordinates for the supposed Kadar lab.
So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move.
Oh. No, I think that's a checkpoint way off in the...
Jack, pop this lock.
Oh, maybe not. Oh. Thought the skiff was behind us, but anyway.
Oh, I feel right at home here. Spectrum scrambler. Wait a I got an idea for Jack. Check. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible too. And speaking of invisible.
Yeah, we might want to try it out.
Jack, cloak.
Del, let's go.
Come on, let's go.
All right, that's one problem behind us.
And we got a new tip.
Come on then, back to the skiff.
More baddies.
Not so fast. Snipers ahead.
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow.
Way ahead of you.
Let's take them down.
Thanks, Jack.
That's the wrong skill.
We got them all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff. All right. You ready to go find that lab?
Yep. Here's all over.
Look, I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers.
Yeah?
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
Look, I know you're not exactly thrilled to be in the cock.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
Location complete. Checkpoint saving.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
All right, I might quit out, I reckon.
Got another question.
Yep.
If you
I just want to see if there is a way to actually check if it has saved.
Where would you go?
Pre or
what if we quit the game and then...
Someplace with a...
Hang on, I might, okay.